Then when you see the reality of the war, some of the materials and other things that we are used, you know, bring reminder in the minds of people that actually it was a war that actually caused a lot of problems, and that war was a brutal kind of war, and you know, they should not return to that again.
So our mandate here is to tell the world about the war and the peace process, and of course, in honoring the victim of the war.